What's good, Planet Earth? Welcome back to the channel that brings you the content that you request every day. My name's Charlie, and today is Gospel Sunday. Now, this is the third and final reaction of the day, and I think it's going to be a good one. So this is Lord You Are My Everything by Pastor Marvin L. Winans, Byron Cage, and Karen Clark-Sheard. I've got a feeling this is going to be a good one. It usually is with gospel. I've yet to experience a bad one. But, I mean, Karen Clark-Sheard alone, we know it's going to be good. I've yet to experience Byron Cage or Pastor Marvin L. Winans. I'm new to them. But anyway, I hope you've had a great day, and I hope you've enjoyed today's content. But without further ado, let's go.
They are here from Detroit, just like I'm from Detroit. And I cannot believe that I have Karen Clark-Sheard and Pastor Marvin Winans singing with me, Jazzy, on my record. Get on your feet. Let's thank God for Karen Clark-Sheard, please. Karen is an example, y'all. She's been blessed for many, many years. Say amen for Karen tonight. This is my sister. Oh, God, I love her so much. I love her. We're singing an old classic tonight, and you might as well stay standing. Because you sit down, you're going to get right back up again, amen? Y'all probably sit down on my part, and when she comes in, you're just going to fall out, all right? Because I've been screaming all night. All right, here we go.
Come on, guitar.
You are everything, my love, my joy, my song, and my peace all the day long. Oh, everything. That I sing, my Lord, you are everything. Come on, Karen.
You are everything, my love, my joy, my song, my peace. Oh, all the day long. Pastor Marvin L. Winans. Come on.
You are everything, my love, my joy, my soul.
Yes, sir.
You're my peace every day.
Everything
is you. And I breathe. Song that I sing, I want
Every part of this is immaculate. Whoa. Okay. We haven't had many male gospel singers on the channel yet. It tends to be female so far. But these two are something special. But every part of this is immaculate. The choir sounds so rich and gorgeous. I mean, they're mixed in the mix really well. So props to the sound man. But regardless, they sound incredible. The guitarist, phenomenal, creating such a vibe at the beginning there. Just real kind of smooth, gorgeous guitar playing. You know, the glissando between, oh, just gorgeous. Gorgeous. Every part of this. This has been my favourite Gospel Sunday so far. Today, we have had some monsters today.
Think that I don't have nothing, but really I have everything.
Come on, say that. Yes, Lord.
Hey, I grew up on the Parkside Projects, but even then I want to say I had everything, because I had Jesus. Anybody got Jesus? Anybody got Jesus?
Yeah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Pastor Marvin Winans, Karen Clark-Sheard.
Yeah.
Pastor, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you, Karen. That is, Bishop, that's every singer's dream. I prayed and God answered my prayer. That, how many of y'all artists, that's your dream to be able to sing with Karen and Marvin? Jesus. Darius. I was ready to do cartwheels. I didn't know if I was going to be able to do it. Amen. But I think I did all right. I got makeup on me. Whew. I know. I'd probably leave too. Good night. Listen, I have... This is a perfect time, because the name of this song is called Good...
Oh, he's funny with it as well. Okay. So, today we have had three songs on Gospel Sunday that are now some of my favorite pieces of music, period, let alone gospel music. So I want to thank Brandon for this one. He's another one of my my wonderful patrons, always gives me amazing suggestions. I didn't take as long to get around to your suggestion this time, Brandon. I always leave him hanging for ages, but I hope it was everything that you'd hoped. Thank you so much, man. Thank you for this one. My patrons are the best. Literally, every one of today's reactions has been a suggestion from my patrons. So thank you guys. Thank you so much. You guys are incredible. But what a piece of music. What vocal, and Byron's right. I mean, that, what a dream come true to sing with those two. I mean, I've never heard Marvin L. Winans before, but he is an absolute force of nature. Unbelievable. How is it? I say this all the time. I say this every, but I feel this so deeply in my soul. How is it, out of all of the billions of years that I could have been a living organism on this earth, I get to be alive at the same time as artists like this? Do you know how wild that is to me? I'm just so full of gratitude. I'm so grateful for this music. Thank you, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. More suggestions, please. More suggestions from all of these artists. Leave it in the comments. Leave it in the comments and hit the like button on the way down there, because it is a great way of supporting the channel for free. If you want another way of supporting the channel, then go to my Patreon and check it out. That is in the description as well. It's very reasonable, and all of the money goes back into the channel, whether it be camera gear, lighting gear, new audio equipment. In fact, my next purchase is going to be a brand new mic, because the quality on this isn't great. But yeah, stuff like that. So it's a great way of supporting the channel for not a lot of money every month. And you get exclusive content, you get the blocked content, you get early releases, all sorts. So go and check it out. Anyway, have a blessed Sunday, guys. Thanks for checking in again. Thanks for watching the videos. I hope you enjoyed it. And as always, be kind to yourselves. Love everybody and take care. I freaking love you guys.